freaking. But that's the same fake retarded guy that said, lied and said he's sorry. But I thought he said he's sorry though. Just that perp. Yeah, I'm filming your fake crusty ass.
You got a problem?
Yeah, I got a problem. You know exactly what you be doing. You know exactly what you be doing. Don't play like you don't know what you be doing.
Are you taking pictures and shit? Yeah, they were my bro right here. He just got off work with me. And you get mad because I'm sitting out here in front of my house? Huh? Yeah, I pay rent just like you. Why are you fucking? You taking pictures of my car and shit? Yeah, I see your camouflage. I'm not slow like your dumb, big, flat, punk ass. Bitch, get out my fucking face with that bullshit. Brick retarded, slow bitch.
You don't even know me. Threaten to have somebody whip my ass. They're all perping. Ghetto perps. They're dangerous. I just paid my $400 to stay here to get off the streets. That's okay. I got this on YouTube. That's why I say they freaking get ghetto and threaten you.